In this video, let's see how you can work on major incidents in BMC Helix ITSM. Peter Pan, an agent receives an issue reported that the company website is not working. He logs an incident in BMC Helix ITSM and marks it as a candidate for a major incident. In the Major Incident Manager panel, he selects Support Group. According to the selection of Support Group, he gets the list of major incident managers. He selects Shweta as the major incident manager. When Shweta receives a notification, she opens the incident ticket. She understands that this and the other similar incidents are being reported in a huge number. She accepts the major incident by selecting yes from the major incident list. Now, she gets a panel to add or update communication coordinator. After selecting the communication coordinator for the incident, she forms the team of experts and stakeholders who can work on resolving the incident. Shweta clicks Add Team Members. She adds an SME and adds a vendor. She gives these people access to view and update related tasks in CIS. Then, she adds an expert from a support group and selects a assignee role for that expert. This way, she completes forming the required team to work on the incident. Shweta edits the incident to update the important details such as what is the type of the issue, whether the customer and management are notified, and what is cause of the disruption. The time duration since the incident has been reported and the current time gets recorded. When the team fixes the issue, the major incident management team also runs this major incident through the problem managers for problem investigation. This helps in avoiding recurrence of this type of incidents. After verifying the fix, Shweta closes the incident. Major incident managers can use filters and preset available in the ticket console to quickly filter and view major incidents. This helps Shweta, the major incident manager, to coordinate, manage, and track major incidents within the same incident screen. Hope this video was helpful in learning how to work on major incidents in BMC Helix ITSM. You can find more information in the documentation provided on docs.bmc.com or in self-help. Thank you for watching this video.